The bell rings and this one is underway. The rough and tumble brawling style of Stone Cold has to be considered the blueprint of what a roughneck superstar is capable of.
No, absolutely. The Texas Rattlesnake doesn't know how to do anything else but raise a little hell when he's in the squared circle. And we wouldn't want it any other way.
As defiant and brash as they come, that's for sure.
And you have Noam Dar, who's about to slap around a dafty or two here tonight.
You're counting me in there, aren't you, Corey?
You're not as daft as I thought you were, Saxton.
Something in store for Dar.
Take it down with the gold buster.
Stone Cold with his trademark offense.
Dar on the wrong side of every exchange lately.
You have to imagine the disdain it takes to repeatedly stop someone like that. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Yeah, that beat him down before he can beat you down mentality is on display there from Austin.
Corey, we all know Austin has a short fuse, and that certainly worked out well for him. But do you think there's a chance that could be to his detriment here?
If it were anyone else, Cole, then absolutely yes. But with Austin, something about the short fuse and the attitude only drives his success. He needs to keep that fire here for sure. A stalemate of counters.
Opportunity now for Austin to capture some momentum.
Could be exactly the fire starter the Rattlesnake needed.
Noam Dar is just getting knocked around.
And Austin keeping that fire. Stone Cold short fuse is working as advertised right now.
Fist press and the piston light right hands.
Austin proving exactly what it means to raise a little hell there.
Not a...
But somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
Austin has put away so many opponents like this before, but tonight is going to be a tougher battle for the Rattlesnake. He breaks the ref's count before two.
Austin stomping a mud hole. Austin just stomping away.
The Texas Rattlesnake's humming now.
Austin's opened up a can of you know what.
Through that.
Stomp after stomp after stomp.
Foot to the gut.
His defenses have fallen, and soon he may too.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Right to the heart.
Austin just stomping away.
And one more for good measure. Just a continuous rush on Noam Dar here.
Dar on the wrong side of every exchange lately.
Noam went down in a heap. Shoulders down.
Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count.
Smidge quicker.
There's a down. The victory.
He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Stone Cold has taken command.
Nothing can stop Stone Cold. Austin just stomping away.
What a barrage of stops.
Stone Cold Steve Austin does press and unleash it.
He's looking poised to finish Noam off.
Stop!
Austin got all of it.
That's gotta be it. Two. And this one is over.
Here is your winner. Stone Cold Steve Austin!
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt-kicking.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.